Walked alone here at Anfield again, and again they felt very much at home. They're winning the match.
Whether you're from Liverpool or not, I think when you pull on that red shirt, you have an affinity with these fans. You want to play well for them, you want to do well.
And the shot's up!
Oh, close, he's hit the post.
They have done it. They have won the league title. Fantastic.
Well, you've got to look at them over the course of the season, Martin, and well worth their title as champions here.
Often before, Alan, you can't take for granted you'll ever win anything again. So when you do get a winner's medal, as they're getting here and celebrating, just drink it in, milk the moment.
It's easy to think that the good times will keep on rolling, but it's not always the case. I think these players appreciate that.
It's been a brilliant occasion. All credit to the organisers. For the way it's staged, it sets it up, it makes it such a theatre for these football performers to go on. And this team didn't fluff their lines, did they?
They certainly didn't, and that's so satisfying as a professional. You can look back to your big moments, the big occasions, and know that you played your part, you played well. Good team, aren't they? And I think there's only better times ahead for this group of players.
A goal for Liverpool! And that's in the back of the net, and it's there for Liverpool!